Hypertension is a silent killer. Its asymptomatic nature usually leads to a delay in its diagnosis. Hypertension is a risk factor for heart failure, heart attacks, as well as strokes. Nearly half of the population is unaware that they are suffering from hypertension. Hence, regular monitoring of blood pressure is of utmost importance. Now, some of the common laboratory tests that can be done in a patient who's suffering from hypertension include an electrocardiogram, a 2D echo, lipid profile, blood sugar level, renal function test, electrolyte levels, urine examination, and an eye examination. In addition, cessation of smoking and weight loss are some of the proactive measures that patients can take in order to control their hypertension.